Here's the interface that runs my praying robot, and it's reading my touch and pressure and galvanic skin response and even my emotional state. And the degree to which I touch this changes the speed that the machine responds.